Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Gemini. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. Let us see what is coming up, guys. I'll be picking few cards for your daily energies and love energies, guys. And I'll be giving the fairy guidance message at last. The Hangman. Seven of Cups. Nine of Swords, guys. Gemini, with these cards, I feel you are very emotional today. Something is not going right, and you do not know which way to go. You are just, what to say, feeling tired, sick, maybe very much worried and sleepless. Because of your some kind of stress that is there, guys. You do not know which way to go. This may be in your work, some kind of decision in your work, or something in your relationship. So you are just thinking within yourself, contemplating how to make certain areas in your life right, guys. You are finding no solution for it. You are really, what to say, upset because of that. You feel very, what to say, you feel you have failed in your situation, and you are feeling that people are cheating you and things are delaying to manifest. And you are what to say, very much worried which way to go and what to do, guys. This may be in your relationship, or this may be in your work, in your professional work. You do not know what to do. You are feeling disappointed, guys. That is the way you feel. This may be your person's energy, or your energy towards this relationship. You are feeling disappointed because things are not happening as expected, and this person is not what they are as you had expected. They are what to say, not responsible enough in this relationship, or what you were, they were what to say, projecting a false image of themselves. And as you know the truth now, you are really dejected because of that. That may also be the energy here. That is the reason you're feeling sleepless over this connection. Something is making you anxious, guys. So what the fairies are guiding us today, Gemini, let us see what is the fairies' guidance today. I'll be picking one card, guys. Sea Beacon Fairy. So with this card, Gemini, the fairies are guiding us today with that you will have many people advising you to do certain things, to reach your goals. You may have many resources, many opportunities that you are aware of. So you need to take time, allow yourself to believe what is right for you, guys. You need not be very quick to decide what is good for you. Whatever the first opportunity comes, you do not have to jump in. You just have to wait and check with your intuition, guys. You will have a gut feeling about any decision, whatever is right, you will feel in your heart of hearts. So not all advice is right for you, guys. So do only that you want to do with your intuitive guidance, whatever you feel is right in your heart of hearts, okay? So that is the fairy's message for you all, a Gemini, today. And that is the reading for you, Gemini. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Gemini.